Alright, welcome back to Minecraft Let's Play Hardcore. And this is part 3 of this series. As you can see, it's not outside, it's raining. I've made myself a stone pickaxe and a stone shovel. And let's see, what were we in the middle of? I want to say we were searching for treasure, basically. Searching for that stuff that we need to make better armor. Let's see. Yeah, I don't want that armor. Let's go down there. I hear someone there. Let's see. Cleared up this little area a little bit, so let's continue with that. Unless this area was already cleared out, but whatever. So here we are, just trying to find something useful. And there's dirt everywhere. Dirt means one of a few things. Either nothing or there is something. Okay, one of two things really, but I'm just clearing this out just so I can attempt to find something worthwhile in here. Some lava. Alright. We can use this to our advantage, maybe. Yeah, I'm not gonna go near that right now. But I am gonna try to mine some of this iron ore. And once we get 3 blocks of iron, we can make ourselves a shovel, or not a shovel, what am I thinking here, a bucket, and pick up that lava, and not get burnt, because getting burnt really sucks. Unfortunately, I don't have any wood on me, so I'm going to try to get a couple more. Let's see. There's some more iron. Don't see any more iron ore right now, so let's go back upstairs. And finish our stock of torches. Because light keeps the monsters away. daytime, but it's raining, so that means monsters can still be extremely active. Or skeletons and zombies, that is. Very good for us because we got some coal. 16. Now that'll leave me with one iron ore left over. Let's see. Some wood. So we can make ourselves some torches. Two torches should do. And put the rest of the coal in there. Wood. Don't think I'll need gravel yet. But let's see. 4 iron ingots. Let's see. Making a bucket. I'm just gonna let all of that reside down in there for now and hope I don't have to use my sword whatsoever. An entrance outside. Nice. It's a winter wonderland. Let's see. Nice. This is pretty cool. I've never seen snowflakes before. Well, not in this game anyway. In real life, that's a different story. Right now. I got the lava that I came here for, so let's just see what else we can mine here. We got some coal, got plenty of coal for right now. Kind of half tempted to lock this off. Myself a little colder here. Alright, so alright, that works out just perfect. Now let's do a little more exploring here. Lava's not going to worry. Oh, Lord. Well, that was somewhat unexpected, but comes with the territory. Now, oh. Yeah, I like to stay away from creepers. They're kind of creepy at times. I'm gonna try to kill us a creeper. Oh, town skeleton. Back to our little home base. That should be for now. So, if you have anything you would like me to do while on this, put it in the comment section below, and I will do my best to get to it as quickly as possible. I do plan on starting a little farm. I do already got seeds, I just need to find a good place to put my cows. Gotta find a good place to put my lava. And I could use another. What would you like me to make? Iron sword? Or like some iron armor? I'll show you how many pieces of iron I have. Actually, I'll move my water up here now. So that way I can start a little farm up here. Alright, but if you want to make, or you want to see me make something in particular, just let me know. Because chances are I can figure out how to make it easily. It's not like there's a wiki site that tells you how to make everything. Stone hoe. Oh yeah. keep watching that for progress as the days go on. But yeah, just let me know what you want, what you would like to see, and I'll see how I can do that. Let's see, I got right now, as of the moment, 13 iron. I got a ton of stone, ton of cobblestone, good amount of dirt, a decent amount of wood, and like, if you want to see me fight a certain monster that is fairly common, or a group of monsters, just let me know. Yeah. Have a good night. And don't forget to subscribe.